I've done honest research, I've documented cases, and I have case upon case that shows this, but yet I'm not accepted in here. It's like I'm the most unwanted piece in the puzzle, you know what I mean? It's like they're all trying to put a piece of the puzzle together, but when I come with my piece, they don't want my piece, because my piece is going to change what they think the puzzle is supposed to look like.
Hey, yo, there's something in the air, can't you feel it? It's like everything has started to be clear, but you can see it. It's so intriguing to observe reality. What do you believe? Would we ever agree? I see a planet that's a question, see reflections of the past, repeated patterns, repetitions. A vision cloudy with deception, but we can press into the future, expressing our intentions. We want the truth, not inventions, not demonics or robotics sent to imitate perceptions. Are aliens holographic or organic? Examine facts, there's no need for a panic. And people say that they'll believe it when they see it. Take me to your leader who controls the spaceship. Tell me what's your origin, I'll know your intentions. What's behind the mask may not be what you're expecting. Bring us your clues, there's no need to be troubled. Everybody's got a different piece of the puzzle. Let's examine every part of the mixture and try to understand the whole entire picture. Bring us your clues, there's no need to be troubled. Everybody's got a different piece of the puzzle. Let's examine every part of the mixture and try to understand the whole entire picture. Let's filter out all the frauds and the gimmicks. Exposed to the masses, the masquerades and mimics. We study facts and inspect the clues. Discover hidden links to uncover the truth. Fit it together and collect it, and use the internet to network with like minds connected. It's most effective when we show respect, and where the evidence leads us, it's our direction. We follow patterns with experience. Abductions and UFO sightings have us curious. Is it mysterious coincidence that we have so many sightings without physical evidence? Are we part of an experiment meant to hybridize the human race without us knowing it? Will they accelerate our planet or destroy us and call it evolution advancement? Bring us your clues, there's no need to be troubled. Everybody's got a different piece of the puzzle. Let's examine every part of the mixture and try to understand the whole entire picture. Bring us your clues, there's no need to be troubled. Everybody's got a different piece of the puzzle. Let's examine every part of the mixture and try to understand the whole entire picture. Let's investigate these things, forget about the politics. We want disclosure if that's what you got. We want to separate the actual facts from what's not. Open your minds for a moment and walk the narrow path and find that your eyes will be open. We can see the world in a whole new light. Read between the lines and you'll see that I'm right. What really happened in 1947? Aliens, weather balloons, angels from heaven. A-dimensional invasion. Now could it be true the Bible's part of the equation? Open our eyes to all the possibilities, so we don't get burned by fakes and facsimiles. Common themes are a part of the key, so don't be deceived like Adam and Eve. Bring us your clues, there's no need to be troubled. Everybody's got a different piece of the puzzle. Let's examine every part of the mixture and try to understand the whole entire picture. Bring us your clues, there's no need to be troubled. Everybody's got a different piece of the puzzle. Let's examine every part of the mixture and try to understand the whole entire picture.
You should at least be looking at it, you know, not putting the blinders on. You know, if you're so open to doing honest research.